coming on today, and thank you, Smile. I'll turn it on over to you guys.
Thank you, Rachel and Megan. What one's Rachel? What one's Megan?
This is Rachel.
Rachel, Megan. Thank you. Well, so nice to see you all. I feel like it's been so long, but today we are going to be celebrating some wedding vibes because I don't know about all you. Yes, Diane, I love going to weddings and I'm missing it. I'm missing it in this pandemic, but I think, you know, very soon we'll be able to gather and go to a wedding again. But until then, we are going to celebrate it here. So joining us, as you already know, all of our friends, we have Torian.
Hi, beautiful people. How's it going?
We have Cassandra, Russell, and Bryn.
Hello. Good to see you.
Oh, I froze. And we have Kiana.
Hi.
And Aaliyah.
Hi.
And Trevay.
Hey, everyone. Good to see you.
So I want to start with my trio. I want to know, how would you propose to someone?
My goodness. It's a brilliant question. One I haven't thought an awful lot about at this point. But I think, for sure, we'd have to have a song involved, right?
I think so. What song do you have in mind?
Happy birthday. That's the one. Then you get right into it.
I'm thinking maybe something more along the lines of this song.
The night we met, I knew I needed you so.
Better than happy birthday.
And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make them turn their heads every place we go. So won't you please
be my, be my,
be my little baby.
My one and only baby.
Say you'll be my darling.
Be my,
be my,
baby.
Be my baby now.
Oh, 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 oh.
I'll make you happy, baby.
Yeah.
Just wait and see.
You could propose to me with that song and I would say, yes, I do. And I think some others in the audience would agree. They're singing along. I love this group because you all just sing along every single time and it's so beautiful to see. I wish I could hear it, but one day very soon we're going to be.
No, you don't. You don't want to hear it. Not me.
No,
maybe a lad.
I want to hear you, Jane. I want to hear your solo.
No, you don't.
Oh no, sisters, don't start. Don't start. Today is all about peace and love. Now, yes, I think that flowers are a very beautiful part of weddings. You know, you've got them as centerpieces. The bride might have her bouquet, you know. Does anybody have any suggestions or maybe what flowers they had at their wedding? Anyone? I'm not much of a flower person, so I would be like, you know, dandelions. Could I carry some dandelions down the aisle? How about some roses? Yes, Aaliyah, we are, you know what? Maybe you and I should just get married, and then we can both have roses down the aisle, right? Please sing along with me to this one, and if you know the French part, please sing it out loud. I do not, but maybe I'll get my friend Ud to help me one day. Hold me close and hold me fast, the magic spell you cast, this is La Vie en Rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie en Rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. But you know what? I just love, love, love that beautiful song. And good call, Aaliyah, with the roses down the aisle. Now, Torian, or maybe everybody else, what's your favorite part about a wedding ceremony? What's your favorite part?
If anybody wants to share first, you go ahead, because I've got a pretty good one.
I like it when they announce Mr. and Mrs. XYZ. That's what I like.
That was a really good one, Jane. I actually think it beats mine. Well, great. Someone skip me? No, I'm kidding. My favorite part, if y'all know me, I'm a bit, I love a good party. Don't get me wrong. But I also like, you know, I'm kind of a bit of a hopeless romantic. I'll say it. I really like the ceremony, specifically the end of it. And the reason why is because, you know, sometimes a ceremony just can drag on. I love you, like I know, I get it. Just like show us you love each other. Sometimes all you need is a kiss. That's what I'm saying, everybody. You don't have to be beautiful to turn me on. I know I have a microphone, don't worry. Woo! I just need your body, baby. That's why we're getting married. Oh, you don't need experience to turn me out, yeah. You just leave it all up to me. I'm gonna show you what it's all about. You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my world. Ain't no particular sign I'm all compatible with. I just want your extra time and your what? Ooh, kiss. That's what I'm saying, you know what I mean? Like, it can drag on a little bit, and then you, once you're done, you're closer to the party. You got to not talk dirty, baby. If you won't impress me, you can't be too flirty, mama. Oh, I know how to undress me. I wanna be your fantasy. Maybe you could be mine. You just leave it all up to me, and we could have a good time. You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my world. Ain't no particular sign I'm all compatible with. I just want your extra time and your kiss. Now, think about it. There's the walk from the ceremony to the reception, and sometimes I just, I think I want to dance. Let me see your dance moves, everybody. We gotta practice before the reception starts. Ooh, there you go, Jane. Oh, come on, Greta. I know you're filled with those dance moves. We've seen you lift those weights before. Oh, little girl, Andy's parade. The first time I heard this song, I was like, who's Wendy? Oh. You gotta. I was thinking the fast food chain, but that's not correct. Oh, a 1, 2, 3. Women look girls, rule my world. I said they rule my world. At your age, mama, not your shoe size. Maybe we could do the twirl. You don't have to watch Dynasty to what? Have an attitude. You just leave it all to me. My love will be your food. You're gonna save on wedding costs. You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool. The room I walk in no particular sun. I'm all compatible with. I just want your extra time and your kiss. That's my favorite part, everybody.
Yes, yes, Tori, and you better sing those high notes. I do love the kiss now. I think when I was younger, I was just super like, ew, that's so gross. And now I'm like, oh, it's beautiful. I love love. Now let's keep this dance train going because I know my friend Treve loves to dance. Now, Treve, I have a question for you. For your first dance as a couple, do you think you're going to have more of a chill moment, like a slow dance, or do you think you're going to have a full choreographed flash mob group thing going on with your family?
I am definitely going to do both because, you know, as you all know by this point, I'm very extra, so I got to go full out, got to go all out. But I also want to have, like, the intimate moment where, like, not a rehearsed dance, just, like, a slow, you know. But, like, that's not the important part. The important part is the choreography. We got to practice. I'm going to get all my family, and we're going to go hard, and we're going to be sweating in rehearsal because that's – I need everyone to go hard for my wedding. Anyways, yeah, and that's what we're going to do right now. You know what? I'm going to challenge everyone right now. I'm seeing some beautiful dancers. I saw some Marion doing some cool arm movements, and I know Greta has the guns, has the muscles. So I want to see, I'm going to call out your name in the song, and it's up to you to lead our dance party, okay? But you know, I'm going to move on. I'm going to choose you randomly. So be prepared. Have a dance move ready, everyone. And if you want to pass, that's fine, okay? It's so fine. Let's go. You know, I'll start with one of us. Let's start with Cassandra, Russell, and Bryn. What do you have for us? Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh, this is gonna tire us out in the beginning. Give us something else.
Celebrate good times, come on. It's a celebration. Celebrate good times, come on.
All right, Marion, take it away. What do you have for us, Marion?
Party going on right here.
Yes,
celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gonna celebrate and party with you.
Take it away, Diane.
Celebration. We gonna celebrate and have a good time. Celebration. We gonna celebrate and have a good...
Rachel and Megan, so you.
It's time to come together. It's up to you, what's your pleasure? Everyone around the world.
Gail! What do you have for us, Gail?
Yahoo!
Roll it out, roll it out, roll it out, roll it out, yeah.
Yahoo!
All right, Jane, it's you, girl.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Ah, yeah.
It's a celebration.
Get it, Jane. Get it, Jane. Get a jeans. Come on. All right. Haley, give us something. Give us something, Haley.
Party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We're gonna celebrate and party.
Come on, Greta. What do you have for us, Greta? Celebration. Yes, Greta. Greta always got the moves. Where am I in the song?
Celebration.
Who else we got?
Time to celebrate.
Come on, Fran. What do you have for us, Fran?
It's time to... Yes! It's up to you. What's your pleasure, everyone? Around the world,
come on. All right, I'll take over. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Pose, 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 pose.
Yahoo!
All right, freestyle, everyone. We're almost finished. Let's go.
Celebrate good times. Come on. It's a celebration.
Whoa, Marion's giving us crisscross. Okay, Marion, I saw you with that crisscross.
It's a celebration, yeah.
Oh, what a fun song. What a fun group. Oh my gosh, I'm tired now, everyone.
So pretty much, Treve, we're all invited to your wedding as your backup dancers because I think everybody nailed that. We were on our 8 count. You know, we just have to hook up the outfits. We'll all be matching, and we're going to be Treve's backup dancers. This is so exciting. Okay, let me not get carried away. You know, I love hearing at a wedding when a couple talks about how they first met. And, you know, sometimes it can be a wild story, a very funny story, or maybe a sad story, but it's always just such a special bonding moment. Kiana, do you have a location or a couple in mind that you've heard their story of where they've met before?
Yeah, I do. My great grandparents on my one side of my family are both from Hungary, and they came over to Canada when they were very, very young, and they met at a school dance. And my mama, my great grandmother, was dancing with her friends, and my Papa Joe happened to spot her at the dance, and they fell in love, and it was very sweet. And they thought for a very long time that was the first time that they had ever been around each other. But they found out many years later that they were actually on the same boat from Hungary coming over to Canada. But it was like a Titanic situation where she was not very wealthy. So they were on the lower part of the boat and my Papa Joe was. So he was on the top part of the boat. So they never interacted, but they were on the same boat. So they almost met there, but then they met at a school dance. And I just think that's so cool and so sweet. And this song actually used to play when you would open their front door to their home. It was like the little door chime. So that's why I love it. Get some snaps in there. I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. You better sing, Jane. All at once, several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. For there lie lilac trees in the heart of town. Let's be the lilac trees. Can you hear like in any other part of town? Does enchanted talk out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. In all that towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. Overpowering feeling that any second stop and stare. They don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I'm hanging here on the stream where you live. You know, this song, every time I hear it, makes me think I would love to have a jazz band playing, especially so I can get Cass, Brynn, and Russell to do their little dancing that they're doing now. You guys are going to be the entertainment at my wedding. I don't care. I'll just play songs you guys can dance. Or play patty cake. That also works. I love it. People stop and stare. They don't bother me. No, you don't. Oh, there's nowhere else I'd rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live. Can be here on the street where Greta lives. Can be here on the street where Fran lives. Big finish.
Beautiful, Kiana. And I love that story that you grandparents. So, so sweet. Well, I want to go back to the dancing for a minute because this group is really just nailing the dancing today. And now I love when a mashup or a medley happens because every new song is just a surprise. Like everybody in the crowd is like, I know that one. I know that one. Aaliyah, do you think you could?
Oh, Haley, I could give you a couple of songs. You were talking about mashups, and you know, I have a little trick or two up my sleeve today. Let's get dancing. Oh, wop ba ba loo ba ba wop ba boo. Got a girl named Sue. She knows just what to do. Got a girl named Sue. She knows just what to do. She knows how to love me. Yes, indeed. Though you don't know.
Options that you could have at a wedding. Anybody? I love eating at a wedding, so I will eat pretty much anything on the table. Cassandra, Bran, Russell, what kind of food do you like to eat at a wedding?
I always love when the food at a wedding is kind of fancy, because I don't really like do the fancy thing unless it's a special occasion. So when there's a cheese puff or a crab leg.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Took a trip on a bus that I didn't know. Met a girl selling drinks at a disco. Said truth come back when you let go. Seemed complicated, but it's really so simple. Walking down Young Street on a Friday. Can't follow them, gotta do it my way. No fast lane, still on the highway. Moving in and out, no time. There's a bride, no time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Check out the crabs in the bucket.
Oh, you wanna say buffet?
Yeah.
Alright, we can do that.
Yeah.
It's like flies on a windscreen, riding on walls. The square these clones claim to have a ball. Feel themselves just before that's called. Tick a tick a tock, tick a tick a tock. Clock strikes 12, clock strikes 1. Smoking guns, bookies, fools on the run. I know it's not that simple. I know it's not that hard. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Check out the crabs in the buffet.
Oh, look at that. Here we go.
It's a connection fail when the microphone's laid. I take it high like a bird on a wire. It's high the fire, I never. Cause I'm just moving on up. Choosing to touch the unseen, craving the clutch. Damn, if mirrors were created by sand, then I'm looking in the water for reflections of man. Understand the mind above the time when it's empty. MC tragically led by a century. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Ah, check out the crabs in the bucket. Time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Ah, check out the crabs in the buffet.
Oh, man.
Buffet.
I know, I said it wrong.
Gosh. Crabs in the buffet. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can try. I've never had a crab leg before, but you know, if I'm going to your wedding, I think I could stomach it. Well, we have time for one last little song here. I don't know who here in the crowd is a mama, but I know my mama. Yes, Jane, my mama is going to be so sad on my wedding day because she's going to be letting go of her baby girl. You know, we're very close. And I think she might say to my partner, look, you can have Haley the rest of your life, but tonight, she really does belong to me. Just one more night.
You
little old Haley and her mama.
Yay! Thank you for singing along and dancing along today. Wow, dance moves on point. I think that we are a troupe officially today, here and now. We're going to have to take this show on the road, everybody. Thank you as always. We look forward to seeing you next time for a new adventure. Until then, take care. Thank you, Rachel and Megan.
Thank you.